This nigga killed me! This bitch ass dying. He died from everything. Like a little bitch.
Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode of Big Story. Yeah.
Let's finish this shit. But we're not finished yet, but we're almost there. You got the shotgun on deck. I don't have a cock. I have a dick though.
What are you thinking? Get back in the tower.
That's it. Take that, nigga. Kill Harley?
It's too bad about Harley. He was a little crazy, but he was a good guy.
Y'all niggas need to stop cutting. Kill you.
It's too bad about Harley. He was a little crazy.
Leave us alone, you stupid rats. You're a rat. Nah, not you, nigga. Come on. Bitch, you know what's good with the player. Come on. Die. Bitch has me. Then we got that. We got that nigga. Oh, let that cover hurry. Get these Molotovs. No, I'm giving the Molotov.
This is Coast Guard Prometheus. Need lighthouse on to navigate. Someone must get lighthouse restarted.
Okay, I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it restarted.
Now, you bastards! I'm gonna...
Alright. I'm not dealing with thumb niggas today. Nope. Mm-mm. Not thumb niggas. Fuck thumb niggas.
Go back! There's no way through!
Kill myself. That was funny. That was funny. That was funny and that was hilarious. I don't know how I killed myself, but I killed myself. Okay. Let's kill the small monsters to the big ones. Oh, you're supposed to use this. That's you. What's up, crows? Y'all not ravens, y'all crows. And we killed all of them. Me. Marksman. Second one is gonna be hard as hell. But this one don't look that hard. Now this looks still stupid. Could have just went through him. Hold your breath and went through him.
Escaping isn't as simple as just getting outside. But I don't need to tell you that. You know there is no real escape.
fuck are you talking about? I can't escape. I don't want. Around again, or maybe say the song again. Round and round, we're never gonna stop going round and round. We're never gonna keep going round.
I'll blow all you fuckers to hell before you put me back in the cell. Kaboom! Y'all feel me?
You're gonna miss me, cause I'm getting this going round and round. Blood on the leaves. You fall down there? I want to see what happens. It's water. We should not die if we fall down. Never mind. My dumb ass is stupid. Why you can't swim? You're black. I don't know what type of black person that can't swim. Say, I think I broke the game. Yes, I broke the game. I broke the game. I broke the game. I can't believe I broke the game. I think I broke the game. Dying! Like, come on man, stop all that dying. This nigga is killing me! This bitch ass dying. He died from everything. That little bitch. I don't know why they call him the Turk. Cause your bitch ass died from anything. Fucking pussy. I would have fell down. Still living. You fall down. Fucking dying. Fucking pussy. Bitch ass nigga. You supposed to be a murderer. Murder my ass. You murdering nothing. Fuck you, you bitch ass nigga. I see why you a good guy. Oh shit, they shoot at me. These niggas. I hear about this bitch as nigga.
For jeopardizing the lives of my men. For honoring your homeland over your new country. Enough! Weapons to the ready! Take aim!
The Bluff. On the south side of the island, near Fort Madison, there is a bluff which appears to have been forgotten since the 1940s. Along the ocean side of the bluff are three wood posts riddled with bullets to which dead bodies are still attached. This seems to be the site of the little-known 1944 execution of three American soldiers. Executed on suspicion of treason, no actual evidence of wrongdoing was ever found.
Fire!
fuck, man? I'm supposed to kill all these. Everybody dead, 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 put on the leaves, dead.
Y'all won't get me. Fucking pigs.
She's trying to kill me and you. Man, really? They keep on popping a stupid gas person in front of my face. Like, you gonna do shit. Oh, it just went that way. I don't know which way to go. Oh. Oh, I got grenades!
I got grenades! Motherfucker!
Oh, that's where I came from. So I was going the right way. Birdman Jr. Birdman, motherfucker.
Fucking pigs!
So how many newsmen is gonna try to kill me? Bitch.
Step to your grave, motherfucker!
Why he keep on trying to kill me? Sick and tired of these notes, man. Come here!
From the fire. They're with us now.
Damn nerves. Trying to walk through the water to get to the other side.
Word is bond, I'll fuck you up.
Save Corey and Malcolm from the fire. They're with us now.
Come on, catch y'all.
Word is bond! I'll fuck you up!
Shipwreck on the northwestern. World War II fort. Built in 1942, Fort Mallison served as both coastal defense facility and POW camp. The fort had some 250 men and held approximately 1,000 prisoners. The fort's most notorious story is of its colonel, who executed three of his men for treason because a German airplane crashed on the island. A subsequent court-martial found no evidence to justify these executions, and the colonel ended up taking his own life.
Now that's pussy. You're a pussy for that. Taking his own life. Should've never killed them three men. I bet. Shot yourself in the head? Man, that's a fire death animation. Now that was a fire death animation, I ain't gonna lie. The fuck? Oh, they got green shit everywhere. Come on, man, leave me the fuck alone. I made it this far and shit. Oh, y'all did it. Ah, come on, man, what the fuck? All these fucking monsters in my fucking face. And this nigga behind me. Let these niggas die! Watch another one, but pop him. I'm good. Oh. I just keep on spawning and spawning these fucking bitch ass niggas.
You were a guard, man. You gotta blow this wall without killing me.
Supposed to blow a wall without killing me.
Shit! I think I hear something coming. Hey, you! You gotta get me out of here.
Trying to, nigga.
I thought you were a guard, man.
We're gonna end it right here. But this nigga
did act.